Hello students, today we will do the exercise based on chapter 3, your bones and muscles. So let's start. First, choose the right answer. Some options are there with a statement and you have to find out the correct answer. First, these give shape and strength to your body. A, joints, B, skin, C, bones and muscles. So the correct answer is bones and muscles. Second, the bones in your arms and legs are A, long, B, flat, C, small. And the right answer is long. The red blood cells, RBCs, are made by the A, spongy bone, B, bone marrow, C, compact bone. The right answer is bone marrow. Fourth one, your legs are attached to the A, pelvis, shoulder blades, or vertebrae. The right answer is pelvis. C, these muscles are present in stomach and intestine. A, skeletal muscle, B, smooth muscles, C, cardiac muscles. So the correct answer is smooth muscles. Second, match the following. Joints are here and you have to match the joint with the part. First, hinge joint. And hinge joint is present in fingers and sometimes elbows and knee also. Pivot joint present in between the this vertebral column and the head. The gliding joint, match gliding joint with wrist. And the ball and socket, this joint, match this joint with shoulders. Look at the picture of the organ and match it with the right organ system. First, respiratory system. Yes, this one is respiratory system. Circulatory system. Yes. Digestive system. Excretory system. Now, give one word for the following. Bones in the arms. Humerus, radius, ulna. Now, bones in legs. Femur, tibia, fibula. Bones in spine. Vertebrae. Rib joint to backbone. Floating ribs. Framework of bones. Skeleton. Longest bone in your body. Femur. Tissues that connect one bone to another. Ligaments. Tissues that connect muscles to bone. Tendons. After doing all the exercise practice, now fun activity and practice Surya Namaskar. This is the these are the poses of Surya Namaskar. Practice 8. I hope this exercise is clear to you. Keep smiling. Keep learning. Bye-bye.